Hey guys, InterCourts here, and...
What do you see out there?
Jungle?
No.
You have to be optimistic. You have to look at it as a world. But not just some any Minecraft world. A world of new opportunities. You and I, we are doing a 1.8 survival series.
Dun, 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 dun.
All right, so first things first, we need to get some wood.
Okay, so, yeah, we're...
Okay.
Some wood. I'll go over...
Mining straight down is always good.
I'll go over this tree. So, yeah, we're doing a 1.8 survival series. And, yeah, I mean, that's pretty much it. I'm doing it with the Stevenator. This is my first survival series with another person, and I think this will be a lot more fun.
Now you're less lonely.
Yes. I'm not as lonely anymore. Now it's not just... No more monologues in survival series.
Now it's a conversation.
Yeah. It's a conversation. It's constantly changing and evolving and pieces of wood. There you go. Yeah. Weird wood blocks being accidentally put back into the place that they were already.
Yeah, that's happening to me too.
Yeah, I think it's just...
I guess it's not just my computer.
Achievements. Downloading statistics and achievements. Oh, that's cool. I've never actually seen that before. So,
What just happened? Are there new achievements?
Well, no, it just says downloading. It's because it's per world, so I have to get it from your computer. So, that's why it says that.
Yeah, it said it to me, too, for like a split second.
Well, probably because you're on the same network. But you're on your home network. And
Anyway, so I am almost done chopping down the one part of the tree. And I'm done with that. So I have 15 wood.
I got 9. I have 9.
Where'd you go?
Okay, so
Oh.
Wait. So what? What did
they added? Cocoa beans. Oh wait, no. I'm just looking at a melon.
Okay.
I thought that was a cocoa.
Ooh, melon is actually a really valuable resource.
I'm stupid. Okay.
No, you're not. You're smart.
I wonder where I am. Cocoa beans! They added cocoa beans.
Okay.
Where are you?
I'm on top of this tree up here, and there's a sheep down there. I'm on...
Well, I'm on the ground.
Okay, I'm coming to the ground with you. Because up here, it's...
Oh, I see a sheep!
I see a sheep too!
As you can see now, I'm stalking my prey. The beautiful and magnificent... Oh, he spots me! My cover's blown! Oh my goodness gracious. I must attack.
I will counterattack.
No, this is my kill.
Okay, I'll just go away then.
It's my kill.
I'm gonna make some...
These hands.
Gonna make a pickaxe.
I don't know what came over me. I'm holding the remains of the once beautiful
sheep. Oh my gosh, mutton!
I'm a horrible person.
No, you're not. You're a good person. You just... Okay, it was for our survival.
Okay, so
this is my crafting table.
Let's start off. Oops. Whoa, bro. All right. Let's. I guess start mine or start
a
house.
I don't know. I got a wooden pickaxe, so I was thinking we could get some stone first.
All right, let's get some stone. Let's get stone.
Cool. Yeah, I'm really excited about the 1.8 and all the.
I took your crafting table.
That's fine. I'll make another one. I've got like 39 wooden planks.
Seriously, I have 60.
Well, it's fine. So, ooh, cocoa beans. I'm gonna go get some.
I already have six.
And cocoa beans. Wow, I've got 3. And now I have 6. 6 cocoa beans. Okay, I'm gonna mine a little bit of some... I also found some...
Slabble stone?
I found some coal over here.
Oh. So lucky. I wanted to get the black lung first.
Do you know where I am? Or...
Heck no.
Okay, well, I see your name tag.
Now you don't.
Are you shifting?
Dang it.
Well, I mean, I think that's the only reason why you can't see your name tag is because you're...
What if I went invisible?
Well, then...
What if I, in a split second, went to another fort, got some blaze rods, and then, like, boom.
That's right. That could happen. That is a possibility. Happening. Just I'm gonna make another crafting table. Do 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 do.
Okay.
I'm really excited.
Well,
I'm really excited to go in those like ocean monuments and stuff. It's gonna be awesome.
Yeah. We gotta explore, dude.
Mm-hmm. Also see the bunnies. And we, I can't.
I wish you could make a double-edged axe.
No, yeah, like a battle axe.
Yeah. Then it'll do like a little bit more than a sword.
Mm-hmm.
But, or do same damage except like more knockback.
Or maybe it was a little slow. And yeah, it actually it's kind of funny because an axe takes more materials than a sword, but it doesn't do as much damage. But I guess because it chops down.
Yeah, except it's a lot more. Well, it's a lot better at chopping wood.
Yeah, I mean, I guess so.
Good. Minecraft makes it look so easy.
Chopping down trees. What makes what look easy? Everything or? Whoa! You just teleported to me. I didn't see that in the. Oh, did you just come to me or did you actually teleport?
No.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I didn't see it in the chat. Wait, what happened to my crafting table? How many crafting tables do you have?
One.
No, you have two. You're running away from me.
I'm not.
Yes, you are.
I'm not.
Why are you going in the opposite direction that I'm in then?
Because I'm just getting these cocoa beans.
Oh, no, okay. Just make another crafting table.
Suspect nothing.
Now I know you have my crafting table.
You don't know
Ooh,
that.
I have a very good suspicion that I had, that you did.
But that's not knowing. Man, these cocoa beans are cool.
Hey. Don't punch me. We're supposed to be working together.
Or are we?
I think we are. Maybe we might have like a PvP match, I guess, but not now.
Once we're geared.
Yeah.
This block of wood does not want to be mined.
It's just like, okay. No.
Gosh, dang it.
Well, there's a desert over there. Want to go explore? I'm trying to mine this wood. It doesn't want to be mined. You want to move to a different area?
Yeah.
It's like the living forest with an attitude.
Okay.
It's like, no. We're like, I want to mine you. Oh, there it is. Yep, there you go. Squids!
360!
Regular jump! Yeah, I'm just gonna...
You know what? I'm just gonna make a boat.
I'm gonna make a wooden sword. So I can protect myself from the night. Make a stone... Well, not stone. I'm gonna make a stone sword. I saw that, you know?
So what?
So
can I have my crafting table back? That's dirt. That was dirt. That's wooden planks. That's there. Oh, thank you. Oh, thank you for giving my crafting tables back. Makes me feel complete again. To have my crafting tables.
Oh gosh, you have a stone sword.
Yes, I do. I have a stone sword.
Oh my gosh, dude, you're so hardcore.
I don't know why, but these squids are kind of annoying me. I'm gonna just get one. I'm sorry, squid. What? Ow, there
you should, like,
it was floating. It was like a psychedelic squid. Or an angel squid.
The psychedelic squid.
The angel squid. Maybe this is like...
I am the psychedelic squid. Come to me to get your future ready. I am French, though. I'm a French.
Trying to mine down here, see if there's anything down here. And no, I don't find anything. Okay. Okay. Okay, you made a boat. Cool.
They see me rolling. I hate him.
Okay, do you have any food? Wait, I mean, you have that money.
Yeah.
Okay, I recommend we go to the... Ooh, melon.
My boat.
I'm gonna go get the melon.
Where'd it go? Where'd my boat go?
I think... Do you have any materials? Do you have a boat?
Where'd my melon go?
Melon?
Where'd that melon go?
I don't know. There's a fort.
Oh gosh.
There's a forest over there. There's also a melon over there. I'm gonna go get this melon.
Oh gosh, I'm lagging.
You are?
Melon.
Where? Do you have your melon black? Melon back?
Well, I found a different melon.
So did I. Now I now have 5 melon slices. I'm gonna convert one into seeds.
At 8.
I'm gonna eat this one.
Oh.
Yum, 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 yum.
That's cool.
There we go. I just had some watermelon.
I just guessed on how to make those.
What, you mean the seed?
I did. Yeah, I didn't know how to make those.
Yeah, just put it.
I never, like, experienced with pumpkin seeds or pumpkins or melon seeds or melons.
Yeah, I think you just put them in your cracking table and then, ta-da, they're there. So, yeah, I'm just going to chop down some of this tree and then, I mean, I think there was like a desert over there. I was going to go explore some of it. What biome is this?
Oh, that is a cool looking
what?
Tree. Oh, I see a really cool looking tree. That could be a base.
Wait, can I teleport myself to you?
Are we doing this vanilla? Or are we doing this?
I think teleportation is okay.
If we get lost. Are you lost?
I mean, I don't know where you are.
Okay, then you're lost.
Yay, I found you. Together forever.
I see a predator. I'm hunting it down. He sees me.
Where? Where's the predator?
He's looking straight at me.
Is it me?
Should I kill it?
No, through your name tag, I can see the water. Like, I can see what's underneath the water. Oh my gosh. It's so crazy. No, wait.
I'm getting prepared to strike.
No, don't hit me.
It's a runner.
Don't hit me, no. No.
Loser.
I'm sorry. It's okay.
Ooh.
I healed, though.
I thought that's I found Cape Bed.
Do you want to be like, do you want to make a base here, or?
Maybe. Jungles are pretty hard to, like, navigate through. So I don't think a jungle biome would be the best place to make a
usually
home.
Usually I try to make...
Unless you like...
Yeah, I usually try to make mine in a forest biome.
Yeah. Or like a grassland, even better.
Chicken. I'm gonna go... It's going to become food. Have you noticed that all chickens in Minecraft are roosters? But they also lay eggs.
Actually, they're both. Yes. They're both roosters
and... Yeah,
and
they lay eggs. It's kind of weird. They're very...
Same with cows. Cows are both cows and bulls. Oh my goodness.
Oh my gosh, that tree is so kind of weirdish. Awesome.
Our cat is sleeping right next to me.
Oh my gosh.
She's so cute.
You're talking about your IRL cat?
My IRL cat. I found an in-game cat too.
You found in-game? Oh my gosh, you found an ocelot?
Hold on. Dang it, can you give him mutton?
No, you need raw fish.
Dang it. Here, you want raw mutton? Hey, raw mutton?
I don't know. I don't think it wants your raw mutton.
Can it? Oh, I was digging.
You thought you were digging because of the sounds of...
No, I thought you was digging.
No, you thought that the ocelot was digging a hole?
Oh. My friend. The sunset arises. The sunset rises. The evils beneath the world arise.
Dun, dun, dun.
Must be prepared.
Must prepare for shelter.
Let's do what every Minecraft noob does in their first day. Let's dig a hole and hide in it.
Okay. We could always just set it to time today. Oh, I found some sugar cane. But yeah, we could always set it today if we really want to, but I mean if we're playing hardcore. We're just teleported. Hi. I think we should like just keep walking. Think that would be a good method?
Okay. Yeah. Burn those calories.
Yeah.
Eat nothing but watermelon.
Oh my gosh, all day. I got poisoned! I ate some raw chicken and I got poisoned.
I mean, oh.
That's fine. I got hunger for 30 seconds. Which may actually deplete my hunger bar more. Oh, melons!
Oh, what?
I want some melons. I'll give you some.
I want me some melons?
Okay, I got 12, so. I'll give you 6.
That's your chicken.
Where are you? I don't know where you are.
Oh, yeah. Killed some chickens.
I don't know where you are. Where are you?
Oh, no.
I'm on top of a tree, sort of.
Isn't the sky beautiful?
It is, actually. It's a full moon.
Oh, gosh! Werewolves of London.
Kind of funny if there was werewolves in Minecraft. I heard that explosion.
Yep, that was me.
I don't know where you are. I'm on top of a tree. Sort of. Like. Can we just teleport me to you or you to me?
I found a ravine.
I'm coming towards you. I just dropped down and I'm at 2 hearts. I need to eat some
ravine.
I need some of my melon slices because I need to repair some.
Ah. No.
That's good.
No. Zombies. No. Oh gosh.
I miss your sheep. How are you doing? I'm sorry, but I have to kill you. Do this. I'm gonna toggle the downfall. Boop. Downfall has been toggled. I found you in the ravine. Ish. Yeah, I found you. Hi. Do you see me?
What's those wooden planks up there?
That's the mine shaft.
Oh, dang.
I'm gonna come to you.
Go on the mine shaft.
Oh, I don't want to fall into and die.
I found gold.
Oh, awesome. I want to come. I'm gonna come to Geronimo. Oh my gosh. No, I'm kidding. I survived. Yeah.
Ender quartz fell to the ground too hard.
I found some iron. Yeah, I gotta wait.
I want to explore that mine shaft. Maybe that could be our home. That'd be cool. Wait a minute. You're not dead. Here, let me fix that.
Ah! Hey! Don't hit me! Why are you laughing? You know. If I had a bow, I could snipe you. But I don't have a bow. Man, I'm going deeper into this ravine. It's getting pretty creepy. I hear a zombie from your computer. But I have mad parkour skills.
Ah! A bat scared me so bad.
Hello, Mr. Zombie. How are you? You doing good?
Hello.
Are you okay? I'm going to kill you now.
That's not nice. His feelings.
I know, but he tried to kill me. So it was out of self-defense.
How do you know that? Okay, the only use for bones is bone meal, right?
Well, yeah, really, and taming wolves.
And what?
And taming wolves.
Oh.
Whoa, the moon is above us. It's actually going pretty fast. Where are you?
I'm in a cave.
Oh, I see
that
you.
I found.
Hi.
I don't know. Hey, no, it's my house.
No, I'll go. I'll make my own house. Sorry, make my own house. No, stop it. No, I'm out to half a heart. No.
Give me your iron.
Oh, okay. I'll give you. Wait, let me. Let me
give me your
let me
iron.
Eat some melon first.
You're being
let me eat some melon first. Okay,
I'll give you some melon.
I'll give you some iron. Okay. I'll give you this wooden pickaxe first.
Give me the iron.
Okay. I'll give you this raw mutton. And then I will I'll give you these wheat seeds for two. It's rotten flesh. It's pretty tasty. I'll give you this feather. All these feathers, really good. And I will finally give you my fist. No. Yep. Oh, okay. Okay.
Oops. You're really disappointing, Brew.
I am? Yeah. But you made me get me your iron. You made me give me...
You didn't give me any iron.
I don't want to give you the iron. It's my iron. I mined it. What? Oh, man, the skeleton up here. Ugh. Why do you want my iron? Because you're a bad person?
Why do I want your iron?
Yeah, you said you wanted my iron.
My phone is ringing. No.
I staying down here. Skeleton's trying to snipe me. I'm just gonna go up here.
Well, I now have an iron pickaxe, and I'm about to gain my gold.
Well, I wanna get an iron.
My gold!
I wanna get some iron. Y'all just trying to shoot me! Ah! You have some. You have an iron pickaxe now? Okay, yeah. Wait, let me just go over here.
Yeah, get out of here. Get out of here. Yeah.
Stop it! No! Stop it! I don't have any food.
How much health do you have?
I have some cocoa beans, I guess, but other than that, I don't have any food. Can I have some food?
Depends. How much iron you got?
Two.
Give me them.
You want me to give you your iron? You want me to give you my iron?
Yeah, I do want to give you.
Okay, I'll give it to you. Okay. Give me the food first. Where are you?
No.
Wait, do you have any food?
Yeah, I have 10 melons.
10 melons? Oh, I ate all my melons. Traded them for seeds. Well, once.
Hey, I can make a golden apple.
You can make a golden apple? Oh. Do you have an apple?
Yeah, I got an apple.
I'll trade you 4 melon slices for 10 coal.
I don't know. Yes, it's mine!
No, it's not yours! It's not your stuff.
Thank you, deeply obliged. Pleasure doing business with you. Are you?
I'm getting my stuff back. Why did you, what? Did you get all my stuff?
Not all. Okay, now I have your cocoa beans, now I have all.
What? No, no you don't, you don't have my stone sword.
I don't have your stone sword.
Yeah, so I'm saying I have my stone sword. Why'd you take my stuff?
You gave it to me.
Why? I just saved your life and protected you from a zombie. Ha.
Hey, what's the purpose of a golden sword?
A golden sword is best for enchantment.
That's it?
Yes. Some cobblestone again. Yeah, my name's now on the desk.
Anyway, if you come to me, dinner's about ready. Okay. I'm gonna have to go pretty soon, but come to me.
I'll probably cut this part out.
Come to
Why
me.
Why should I come to you?
Because I'm gonna give you my stuff. I'm gonna give you the stuff.
Okay.
You can tell me what you have.
Oh. Watch out for the zombie. Okay. You're gonna give me my stuff?
Yeah. What did you have? I knew you had one wool.
Okay. Thank you. I also had a black wool, I think. Do you have any black wool?
Sorry.
I have one stone pickaxe. Well, that was unfortunate. Just teleport to me. I'll give you your stuff back. Don't worry. One, two. There's that, and there's that, and yeah, that's it.
Hey, wait.
Oh, okay.
Then wait. You have a wooden pickaxe. No, not wood. Not the sword. I accidentally dropped the sword.
You really shouldn't trust me with that.
Your stone sword's over here. Here you go. There's your stone sword. And yeah. No, give me back my crafting table. Oh no, sorry, actually, never mind. You had a crafting table. It's fine.
Yeah.
Great way to start,
great way to start
survival series.
Yeah, we both have a death.
Wait. Oh, all your stuff is gone.
Oh no. And it started raining. Oh, the earth is crying from my... I didn't have a lot of stuff, so I'm fine, but... Reports. Well, that was unfortunate. Yeah, so basically I mined some iron, and I, yeah.
Are you gonna share a house until you get your own place?
Well, yeah, because, you know,
okay,
of course, punching skeletons in the dark.
Come here. Come here, child.
I have some arrows in my head.
Hold on, move.
Protect me. No, you will not hurt my friend. No.
Ow, pushing me. Stop.
No. Yeah, I got him.
Davey, just 5 minutes.
Okay.
Okay, so yeah, I basically mined underneath it and there was lava there. There. It's over there. Cool.
So?
So yeah, I think this is a good start to a survival series. There's a creeper over here. I will sacrifice myself! Actually, I didn't die. I have a heart left. Cool. I'm gonna get revenge on you one of these days.
I'm sorry. You had a half heart left. I can't resist.
Okay. I'm definitely gonna blow your house up one day.
No griefing, sir.
Well, you just punched you. You killed me like twice. Ish.
No, let's see here. Okay. Well, if you look at it. And of course, hit the ground too hard.
I fell from the ground too hard. I went to lava and you punched me.
You went to lava and then I killed you once. Because it was a practical joke.
I know it was a practical joke, but you just... Why do you keep double-crossing me? You made me give up... You're trying to give up my iron.
That's not besides the point.
Do you have a wool? No, I have nothing.
I
all my stuff burned. Remember? Okay, guys, so I thought that was a pretty good ending to the survival series. Well, not survival series, but the survival episode. And so, hope to see you in the next episode. Watching the next episode, yeah. And so, yep, see you guys later. And
bye.